Today's going to be a random video of just stuff in your face, because my roads are not working at the moment. Well, my Zoom H5 isn't. I think I need a new SD card. My other one seems to not be working, and it Sooo. Kind of not just in your face, but you know. So got one of these thingies. They're really cool. I don't really know. Are they just supposed to be cold on your skin? I'm rolling all my makeup off. Am I? No, I think that's just the stones. Oh, that is really cold. And sorry. I think it's because lately it's been really muggy, humid, and I'm at work. I've just been like sweating in my mask, and you know, clogging all the pores up, I guess. I don't know. I need to paint my nails. I'm sorry. A bit chipped. A different setup today. Not really ideal, because so I can't record downstairs. Well, I could actually, but my boyfriend's watching the football. He did say if I wanted to record downstairs, he'd move upstairs. And I set up in the bedroom, and I was then about to record, and obviously my SD card was like, no, and I set everything up, got into position, turned the camera on, and then it said that, and I was like, oh my god. So typical. So I have this. I'm not really understanding what this does. It's like spiky. Does anyone know? I have no idea. But yeah, it's very weird. Let's see what it sounds like on it. Okay. And a stone. Random stone. You like the squishies? Need to hear it. Can't really hear it though. It's really weird, isn't it? I don't think it actually works as well as it used to, though. It just make them small. Look at them reflecting all the lights. See you soon.